Assalamu alaikum, day 500 and... results tomorrow, and then hopefully do some cycling. Okay then, assalamu alaikum.